Hey guys, welcome back phone mechanic channel. Before going to video, please subscribe our channel because you can get up to date phone knowledge from our channel. And this video we have learned about how to change your language in Redmi Note 8 Pro phone. Here we go. First of all, open setting. Then go to here setting. Then go to additional setting. Here, and you can see now language and input. Just click on it and click language. You can see now lot of language here, English, like Arabic, and Hindi, Urdu, like that. Lot of language, one region language. My region language is Tamil. I just selected it, and here lot of region language available. And my now you can see all my own region language converted in my phone. And just I back again English, just click on it English, United States. Now everything is English. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel, like, share, comment. Thank you.